I need to start bringing that other one out. I didn't even think about it.
Do it.
Drama.
that's what all those professions are.
There's that my
yeah.
Is there a term limit?
Yes, he wrote that. Yeah.
Is my honest opinion that
is there a term limit?
No, there's enough.
Yeah.
Speaking of the mud and momentum.
They're also pitching more ideas because people are actually leaving. It's like, wait. If we do this with you, Stash, as soon as you stay, we're going to revert back to the same shitheads we were before.
I swear.
I thought it was a little curse, but yeah.
I love you. I can't show you how much I love you.
As a Twilight fan.
Capture this rare footage.
Yeah.
Forever, it's not going to change. Because nerds make it their whole life. They only go to TV.
Here's the
most telling. If you go to a Bellagher's National event, 90% of the people in the field fight.
Yeah. You go to a
Dagger event, and it's like the SCA. A bunch of freaking rejects and freaking neckbeards party. Mm-hmm.
It's also just people that want to go on vacation enough to fight. Like,
exactly.
The ambiance is cool, but not there. Those people are going to care about the fight.
Exactly. For my turn.
Too humble.
No, that's like a can we take the shirt off? You don't look good right now.
Well, look up, take my hood off.
You've never seen a whiter Asian.
Hi. Don't look like it.
I checked. I was really nice at trying to figure it out. No, he was the one that posted online about how the rules technically only say you're not allowed to shoot at joint holes, and there's nothing against muscle hurts. So if I don't want you to swing at me, I can just grab the bicep in your arm, and you can't move your arm anymore.
That's not how any of that works.
Your neck isn't a joint, it's a pile of muscles. So I'm just going to incapacitate those. And as I always say when people bring this shit up, I'm like, yeah, that's why everybody in MMA went to muscle
because
they're just unstoppable. Either way, even if it's unstoppable or not, if some kid jumped on you and just dug his fingernails into your bicep, you'd be like, all right, I guess we're not. Now, we've now graduated to headbutting.
Oh, that explains why I can't breathe.
Really? Did you pull the gun on him while you had a bag on your side, but you knew it was a gun? He took the gun away from Loki and he disassembled it with a bag over his head and spread it throughout the woods before he ran away.
Armor's like duct tape.
They tried to tase him, but his skin don't burn. None of these are exaggerations, these are all quotes. Literally, they tased me. Where's the mark? I don't burn. That's not a thing. I'm Luke Cage.
First time.
I have no idea.
In their natural habitat.
That
carpet is spawning on the tent.
I feel like you're next to
Oh no.
That's not good.
That's a different than the one that I saw where you had only women and were trying to get guys.
Two subspecies.
That's your creed. This is a rare sight, to be honest.
So more importantly, what did you do to get thrown out? All of this stuff. All of this stuff.
He got something. He got
And when the cop rolled by, he lifted the fifth and waved at him. Nice, that's a good way to get banned. And politely, the cop went to a vest. There's a lot of band work I don't want to do. Kick him out of the on your vest. And Numero went, you got it.
You got it. Let's think about that for just a second. Yeah.
Oh, it's not green.
No, it's not green.
Okay. That's about